they've just done.
Longest trip ever from Philly into D.C.
Normally it's about 2 hours if that. They got on shortly after 10 a.m. this morning. And now it's approaching 7 p.m.
Where's the
app? Did we mention
this?